At first glance, this might look like an exhibit at the zoo, but these primates may soon hold the key to preventing pregnant women from passing the Zika virus onto their unborn babies.
It is my hope that there will be a Zika virus vaccine on the market in a few years from now.
UC Davis researcher Koen Van Rompuy heads the Zika team at the university's Primate Research Center, where they've infected 4 pregnant monkeys with the Zika virus. They're now studying blood samples from both the mothers and the fetus.
So we can then gather lots of data out of it and use those data to kind of help to develop a vaccine or other strategies against the virus.
It's difficult work. Dr. Van Rompuy says it took months just to determine that the monkeys respond to Zika the same way humans do. But Zika's harmful effects appear in the monkeys as well. One primate mother lost her fetus 7 days after being infected.
Now, there have been ethical concerns about the animals who've been given the Zika virus, but researchers here say the potential benefits for humanity far outweigh the risks to these primates.
Right now, we are analyzing those samples to kind of see, is there any effect of Zika infection during pregnancy on the development of the fetus?
Of the 4,200 monkeys here, only a handful are infected with Zika. Those few are quarantined in a separate enclosure.
We have the right kind of tools.
Dr. Van Rompuy says the team is still months away from testing potential vaccines, but while progress can be slow, the potential impact of their work is immeasurable. In Davis, Joe Khalil, Fox 40 News.